So I noticed today that the fuel pressure regulator was leaking like a sieve, so I took that off, and because there was so much gas in the garage, I moved it out here, knowing for certain that I would be able to drive it this afternoon, at least move it, and now this happens. What makes a Volkswagen screech?